The county government of West Pokot Executive, we had our this financial year performance contract. Remember, this year has been full of challenges because of the COVID and many myriad problems. As a result, even delays of financial disbursement, delays of our capitation coming from the National Treasury, and many things, many challenges. But to this morning, we decided every accounting officer, every CEC, going down to the lowest person in this county, starts to commit, to sign, to deliver results this year. So whatever the CEC and the chief officer have signed, and the CECs have signed with me, we are deciding to make sure that the performance and the services are given to the people of West Pokot County unhindered. With all the challenges that may be there, we come and go around them, make sure that the services are provided. I know the main challenge that has been really a big hindrance around, and the people of West Pokot and Kenyans at large might know, there has been low access to funding from the national government, and you know the reasons. Everybody knows. So the little that we get, we make sure that we utilize for priority areas, particularly health. And you know, God has been gracious to us, but we have managers account here. But we find people are very active to commenting and talking about some by-election taking place in some remote village in Nyanza, in Western. We are not related to those people. Let those guys do their own things. Why are we every morning, instead of getting time, you can count the number of hours somebody wastes on TV, wastes on time, and the radio, listening. They have even started some illegal kamukunjis just to debate. When you are TV, you listen to your radio. Every morning, it's like Kenya is going for election tomorrow morning. Yet we have a mighty long time to do that, to reach that level. But it is a shame that we are the only county that makes noise, the country that makes a lot of morning noise and evening noise. Everything that we are supposed to be telling neighbors to follow, we are telling our children to do, we are telling our workers to do, we are telling our colleagues to do, to focus their energy on productivity and performance. Of late, a new emergence of an activity.
Team, the result or the team leader or the result leader is actually the CC in charge of finance, and then the strategic leader is the chief officer, finance and economic planning. Team members are all heads of sections and units within finance, and then now our stakeholders to achieve this are the departments. In the departments we have the CECs, the CEOs, the directors, accountants, the procurement officers, and all the other officers, contractors, all the way to achieve these results within the stipulated time. So mine is just maybe to request for teamwork and cooperation, because no one person can achieve this. It needs all of us, the coordinating departments, the finance, but we need the other departments to come on board and support this initiative so that we achieve the manifesto. This reference, the governor.
Each one of you knew your duties. There were even attempts by yourself that we should have done it yesterday. And some even claimed that we can do it very early this morning, as early as 7:30, because you claimed you have some exercises to do. There were some activities to be done after this. That's why we say to do it as early as possible so they can disperse to do the other duties. So we will proceed, because you know a very serious exercise in government is this before us, where you are committing yourself to do what you purposed and put in the budget, and you put in your targets for the whole year. I know we started the year with a lot of challenges, COVID problems, financial issues,
and so on and so on.
But we were now moving, like now we are at the heart, at the beginning, almost heart at the beginning of the financial year, because of those major delays that came all along. We have overcome as many as possible, and there is no short time for somebody who is a worker. So I know the period remaining, you can be able to deliver. I've already seen the targets that you have put. I've seen the plans. I have seen the money set aside. And the Ministry of Finance has been very vigilant to make sure that you are supported, especially this last 1 week gone, 2 weeks gone. Going forward, I'm sure we are not going to have a lot of challenges. The challenge will be upon you as an employee and the people you work with. Do you still have the original urge, the original vision, the original desire that you saw when you signed that I'm working with the county government of West Pokot and hence Kenya to serve the people of West Pokot, to serve the people of Kenya who come, who need the services through this county, and in particular your ministry or your docket. So we have put targets. These are not examinations. But you can always see it's a guide. And you cannot do it alone. You have to do it with all the people that work under you. So when you are saying that you have been given funds and we are checking on absorption, or the funds are allocated to you, what is the percentage of absorption? You cannot wake up and absorb. There are things that need to be done. No government funds are picked. You know, I came here, when we came, I found very strange scenarios where people, I think the previous first, it was called the first devolution, first term devolution, people. I think the rules were not very tight. It was very easy to do anything. You just wake up and get your plans, what to finance, you are supported, finance are very good. This time we have tight regulations that are managed through IFMIS, which is very tight. Unless you go through all those steps, even if you are the minister in charge of the presidency, if there is existing any, I hear there are some neighboring countries, a minister monitoring and managing the affairs of the president. Those ones don't exist here. You have no leeway whatsoever to just jump and pick money. You can't. That is why we have challenges as our county government, or West Pokot, the second county government, because those people who remained here, I don't know if there's any spare parts who remained here last time when we came. How you used to work, pick money, pay, come. Those things don't exist here. So we have to walk the talk. I'm even hearing some of them saying this governor has looked for a bank and deposited all the money and tied a rope around the mouth of the bank, and it is tightened and the guy goes with the padlock. I even don't know which is the account of West Pokot County Government. How many even do we have? But when I came, I hear there were very many. We closed some. We have at least a sizable a number. Approved the issue a letter to show cause why they should not be disciplined. And then they will respond and tell us when they want to be to sign the contract with me. You mark my words, when they want. You know, that's very serious. Because when I say when they want, I don't know when they want. And that means you are going to remove yourself. Unfortunately, this time you are not appealing anywhere. I am the one who with the pen here. I approached you guys to assist the people who was for court in the very dockets. No one single individual can work. The governor is just here to bring a team. And if you choose to adulterate your duty, it is up to you. So those people who are present, we will sign this exercise. You have committed some specific targets as to when you want to do it. It's up to you. We will be measuring and rating you according to what you have put there. And the team that is responsible in finance and BSN, you need to always appraise the cabinet to see what is happening where, your colleagues, so that whenever we meet, we need to know how things are moving, And then, of course, we have this, the secretariat that is working on it. So that we, once in a while, I may even decide to have an impromptu summon to you guys to come and explain. Is there any department you're having challenges with? Is there one specific officer? And you know, this is the one that normally assures you whether the next pay slip will be there for you. So it's as simple as that. Yeah, you saw there were some fellows we came, you people came with, their contracts expired. It expired.
It's okay.
Expired. When anything expires, you either renew it or it expires just completely. So, and you know, renewal of a contract depends on your performance. It is not how you look like. It is your performance. So if you apply to try to play, the people you serve report to your employers, and then it is quickly taken note. This one is going to measure us and it's going to move ministries. There will be competition. In fact, we are going to introduce awards, yes, schemes that are going to be there for those people who are our top performers this year. We can even decide to give you a holiday to go to Lake Pokot.